fuck told you I was here?
Wait a minute. I know you.
Of course you do, pendejo. You're here to fucking kill me.
Seems like more like you trying to kill me.
It's self-defense.
How'd you find me? Who else knows I'm here?
Fuck you!
Oh, yeah, you sure you want to repeat that?
Who the fuck is Ghost?
What took you so fucking long?
Thank you for saving my fucking life, will do.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
You look like shit.
I just got some it don't matter.
Mm-hmm. I'm very in tune with shit.
I'm good.
Okay.
Gracias.
You're welcome. The fuck is you smirking at?
We're like basically partners now, huh?
Oh, fuck no, we ain't partners. You must have caught a contact high.
This is cute. She's like your little fucking shadow.
Yeah, this shadow needs a sitter.
I really don't.
This is like a daycare to you?
We'll be the best one ever.
I just need to park her somewhere safe while you and me take a ride.
She better be worth it.
I am. He just won't admit it.
Come on, let's go.
I just sat my ass down.
Time to work.
Got anything to eat?
No.
I'm hypoglycemic.
What the fuck does that mean?
If I don't eat, I could die.
Here.
Gum?
I just saved your life. You want me to roll up there with you?
No, I'm good. I'll link up after. That's sweet, though. I really appreciate you looking out.
Well, I got you. What?
I'm gonna hug or what?
Could you stop that? You fucking crack this thing yet or what?
Oh, my God. Hi, how are you? Would you like a cigarette?
I got a brother here in Chicago.
Since when?
Since I was a baby. What the fuck does that matter?
No, I mean, how long have you known?
It's real recent. You're the only one that know.
I'm honored.
Get the fuck out of here.
No, I'm serious, Tommy, for reals. Thank you.
Looking nice in my fit.
How the fuck you put on each other's clothes and that shit work?
Because we're magic. Shall we?
We?
You didn't think he was going alone, did you?
For a minute, I did.
You won't even know she there.
Thanks, Dad.
Hurry back.
Fuck!
Come here.
Oh, motherfucker.
Okay.
Oh, shit, that fucking hurt!
All right. Let me see. Don't fucking touch it. If that shit get infected, I ain't taking you to the hospital if the whole fucking arm turned green.
At that point, it'll probably just fall off like some barbacoa.
No offense, but you don't really do it for me, Liliana.
Pinche gringo. I don't fuck white boys.
Ma?
Your asses are too much trouble.
That's true. We've been real cool, right?
Very.
Ain't got no secrets?
No, we got each other's back.
And you've been real good at not crossing none of them sexual lines.
Again, I don't fuck white boys.
The point is...
Say my name again.
Liliana.
See, I could listen to you all day.
Hey, can we focus here?
Wow. Goddamn. Your mama made some fine-ass babies.
Thank you.
And y'all didn't know nothing about each other?
Nothing.
You talked to Claude lately?
Fuck no. Why?
She ghosted me.
That's some bullshit.
Yeah.
Normally, I'd say we could find out real quick. Bring her in, beat it out of her. But there might be a problem with that.
Not if you know how to hide the bruises. I'll show you.
I like the way you think. All right, now Claudia, don't
We ain't there yet.
I think we're making a mistake.
Let's take a vote. Who sees shit my way? You outvoted. 2-1.
Hey, what the fuck is you grinning about?
Take it easy. It's just nice to be around a professional fucking criminal.
Hey, that's the nicest thing you've ever sent to me.
Yeah, back up. Where the best you got, Thomas?
Don't sleep on her, Walter. She a hitter.
Nice face.
You know what that's like? That is like those talk shows when people realize that they got a sibling down the street.
Are we here to work or do a fucking family tree?
Work. Fucking annoying.
What'd she say?
Pixel Live.
You could have fucking started with that.
Oh my God, you finally went shopping.
Liliana could help.
Who?
Oh, Doc, you were gonna fuck, huh? Yeah, well, you can't wear that. That's what you would wear to get a bank loan.
Don't stop because I'm here.
She's got a date.
I don't give a fuck.
People are gonna start wondering where she is.
Just take my word for it. Best high I ever had.
That's a big claim.
No cap. Best.
You make me want to drive my face right into this.
No, not yet.
How were the drips?
I ain't snorted.
Did it burn your lungs?
I ain't smoke it.
Anything chemically come through?
Chemically?
Chinga madre. Does it have an aftertaste? I got nothing.
You got all of these keys.
And then what?
Unload them.
And start again?
You ain't gotta start shit but a new life.
I got the job on you once. I'll do it again.
Not a fucking chance.
You're a scientist?
Nah, musician. Sax, I think.
So he's gonna play fucking jazz while we cutting?
No, he's good with his hands. I seen you mixing and measuring there. And he's smart.
You know I'm good with my hands.
It's because of the trumpet, right?
Sax.
The only thing you ever gonna be doing with those hands is this science right here.
How can I live?
I'm not fucking good. How the fuck did you find me?
Divine intervention.
You fucking bitch. You be a chemist, a cook, but nothing more, nothing less. It's clear?
It absolutely crystalline.
I really like the way that sounded.
Jesus Christ. You just walking through the steps. They're the ones who helped you find me? Lie! Hey, yo. That ghost shit, that was smart.
Thanks. I'm pretty proud of that.
Yeah, you should be.
We got enough here to see if you have the basic understanding of mixing.
Well, I was a G in home ec. This gonna be cake. You see what I did there?
I did.
What the fuck you standing around for? Go run their shit.
And Dracar Noir over here has a fucking twin.
Good. Now I get to kill him twice. I mostly taste the lipstick.
You want to tell me more about that?
No.
Oh, okay, fuck it then.
No. Okay, I was kissed into it. For real.
Adorable. By whom?
Claudia Flynn.
That's a great sales pitch.
It's a little over the top.
You liked it.
Will you please just step on this shit? Let's see what the fuck we got.
I'll buy drugs too if Claudia Flynn kissed me.
Just step on this shit. Go get your bag.
All right.